Hello YouTube viewers. This is another spectacular review by the Daily Foodie Channel. Today we will be reviewing Totino's Pepperoni Pizza Rolls. Totino's is a brand of frozen pizza products owned by General Mills. Rose and Jim Totino baked their first pie in a Minnesota family pizza parlor in 1951. The couple served up fun deliciousness then, and that theme continues now. Totino's markets bite-sized pizza rolled into a snackable crust. Pepperoni pizza in a golden crust. Pepperoni made with pork, chicken, beef. The price of this Totino's pepperoni pizza rolls was $1.99 on sale at our local grocery. The rolls were easy to cook. Only 1 minute in the microwave. The rolls were soft and the pizza filling was tasty. I give this Totino's pepperoni pizza rolls a Daily Foodie score of 7.5 out of 10. Would I buy it again? I would say yes. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more Daily Foodie videos each day. Every review is a championship review. One and oh every day. Thanks for watching.